African continent is to try and regard and look at science communication as something secondary and not fundamental. Until science communication is put on the radar as at the same level as the research projects themselves, then science communication will always lag behind. And then resources also need to be allocated to promote science engagement, because this will then encourage scientists to reach out there, to popularize their research, and to demonstrate to society what use this research is, which they are busy with in their laboratory. So allocation of resources and considering science engagement on the same level as we consider research itself.